not bad. It's nice right there. Oh man, that sucks.
A 109R, and the fucking tip of her sensor is messed up on it.
Really?
So I'm stuck in the first round with it.
Oh man.
This fucker, it'll run 100 mile an hour now.
Really? Oh man.
It's a 150, and I got it bored out to a 200, racing clutch, everything.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, you do some sick burnouts in it then, huh?
I ride it back and forth to my apartment to get my bike out of storage. Everybody laughs at it, and I'm trying to get from behind me at a stoplight.
Right.
And then I fucking take off and leave them.
Hey, respect, man, respect.
Yeah, I did, I had it real bad for it. We pulled the front wheel off the ground. It's automatic.
Uh-huh.
And I put different weights in it so it would stay on the ground. Now I got more top end.
Okay, yeah.
I
hit
95 on two on the
button the
other day.
Really? Oh, snap.
I put Miss Pilots on here, man. Because it goes too fast when I'm still
tired. Oh, snap. That's what's up, man. That's what's up right there. 95. Oh, you put that on yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's fun to bounce around on.
Yeah.
I put it on my porch and shit, you know, works out.
Yeah. And most people, like you said, look at it like it's just a regular little scooter.
Yep.
So they're not even fazed by it.
Yeah, it's funny.
Wow. All right, bro.